$7 an hour. Filling station by the water tower. Checking old and fixing flat. Kind of kid most folks just wouldn't want. Jill was a local preacher's kid gone wild. Most of the time her daddy couldn't stand his own child. He quoted the scripture with an angry shout. Mr. Ollery. Drunk one night on the 4th of July, parked in a pasture with an out-of-town guy. He got mad when she said no and tore her Sunday dress. She was wandering alone on the county road when the lights came over the hill. That was the moment when Jake left. By the time he dropped her off safe at home, neither one felt so alone. Two lost souls found a connection that's blessing both of them still. On that night when Jane met Jill. Jake never told her about that night is how he'd taken his dad's old 45. He'd been driving around thinking how no one would miss him if he just ended it all. He couldn't see past his own pain till he saw a pretty girl walking in the rain. Thank God. That was the moment when